Shopping Western style with Darren Boss from Walls Apparel. Darren, been searching the countryside for shirts to get in that tent sale. Hundreds, I think thousands of shirts out there in the tent sale. I got the chance to go down to your distribution center there. Had a tour through there with Ray Pack, I think he's your national sales manager there at Walls Industry. You know, I had a great time, Darren. I had a really great time. Kind of showed me a lot more about what Walls was about, you know, as a company. You guys have been in business for, I don't know, how long? I don't even remember how, I mean, a long time.
Over 100 years.
Over 100 years. Okay, so you know a little bit about the apparel business, evidently. But the whole new collection of this is just not what I think Walls is, you know. I always thought of something else. This really livens everything up, doesn't it?
We've gone into some different looks that traditionally most consumers are not used to seeing from Walls.
And yeah.
This is our ranchwear collection. And
ranchwear collection, which you do, you're making ladies and men's, right?
We've got ladies, children's, men's.
Okay.
For the whole family. We can't leave anybody out.
That's right. And as a matter of fact, I was able to pick up all these promotional pieces in all the ladies, men's, and kids while I was there. I was gracious enough to let me come through the warehouse, hand pick out these shirts for our big tent sale. For our big tent sale. So normally these wall shirts are going to be around $49, you know, $59, something like that. Only $24.99 during the tent sale. But, you know, the style is where it's at. I mean, I just, you know, this brightens up the floor, brightens up the tent. You know, you got a lot of things going on with these shirts.
We've got a little something for everybody. We've got surfaced interest plaids. We've got your traditional plaids with colorful matching snaps. We've got high fashion Western retro. We've got fancier
You know, when I tried to get through the assortment, not to interrupt you, though, but I tried to pick out a good assortment between prints and plaids and some solids, and I think we did it. I think we got a good assortment of shirts. I mean, this one here, you see the embroidery work on the back of it? I mean, and, of course, the Walls logo right there, because most people don't think of that as a Walls shirt, do they?
No, they don't.
No, they don't. Well, Darren, I appreciate you coming up. We love having you a part of our tent sale, and especially with, you know, having these promotional shirts from Walls in the tent, shopping Western style, the new way to shop in the tent sale.